It's been 2 weeks since President Obama took executive action to enact his own immigration policy, and Republicans are still trying to figure out how to respond. You know, I was going to make a joke about this story, but I don't think it needs a joke. I think it needs to be slow jammed. You know what I'm talking about, Tariq?
Yeah, Jimmy. I think you're saying you want to slow jam this news.
That's right. I want to slow jam the news, and I'm not the only one.
Hello, I'm Brian Williams of NBC Nightly News, and ladies and gentlemen, I too wish to slow jam this news.
Hit me five times!
Two weeks ago, President Obama signed an executive order that granted temporary legal status to 5 million undocumented workers and provided a path to citizenship for those that meet certain criteria, thus giving immigrants a new way to enter our country.
Oh, yeah. President Obama's taken a hard stance on immigration. He wants to let everyone inside. You gotta do it the right way. You can't go in through the back door.
Can't go in through the back door.
Can't.
It's all right.
No, no.
Except they're lining up to get inside the USA, just like it was a Kmart on Black Friday.
The president has defended his decision, arguing that he would have preferred to have Congress pass a permanent immigration bill, which he said he would gladly sign. But instead, they have yet to take action, so the president felt he had to do it himself.
Take it from my man, Breezy Weezy. Obama's been waiting for Congress to make the first move so he can whip out his John Hancock and sign a bill. But so far, they've done nothing. So he's just been sitting around the White House with his bick in his hand.
Sitting around with his bick in his hand. Sitting around with his bick in his hand. Republicans are mad, immigrants aren't leaving, just like your in-laws on Thanksgiving.
Congressional Republicans are still weighing their response, considering everything from a possible government shutdown to even suing the president.
You ain't lying, Big Brilly style. But the president's been firm in his position. If you want me to stop taking executive action, you gotta pass a bill.
My Prez Obama don't.
My Prez Obama don't.
My Prez Obama don't want none until you pass bills, hon. And in the latest development, Republicans are now threatening to insert their own immigration language into a must-pass spending bill. For more on all of this, join us on NBC Nightly News, where just tonight, I celebrated my 10-year anniversary behind the anchor chair.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up, Bri Wills to pay the bills. It's your anniversary at Nightly News. Well, from all of us here at NBC, we want to say congratulations on 10 years of hosting the 16th hour of the Today Show.
That's good. Oh, excuse me, Jimmy. How long have you been behind your desk?
10 months. Plus 5 years if you count late night.
No one counts late night.
Is that so, Peter Pan Sr.?
Oh, okay. That's what we're doing. Look, in 2 days' time, my daughter gets to fly, and we couldn't be prouder of her.
That was a beautiful plug.
Thursday night at 8, 7 Central.
We're gonna need more compromise on Capitol Hill.
Time has come, together we'll pass this bill. The system is broken, the president's spoken, and still no solution. Man, you must be joking. The American dream ain't just for the few.
That is how we slow jam the news.
Oh, yeah.
Give it up for
Williams.